home. She's at the shop right now, so if I get interrupted, don't mind me. Rock, I will literally shoot you in the fucking head. Alright. Is it rolling? Sweet, alright. Yeah, what's up, gang? So we got RFC 19, you know, in this new venue. This is like a last minute thing, but we got a big night set up for tonight. First things first, we got King versus Ghost. It's gonna be a very fun night. Yeah, shit, let's get both fires in. I'm gonna give him mod and I'm gonna unmute everyone now. Alright. Permissions. Everybody. Go.
You're going to die!
Prop, where's the change room?
Yay!
Back wait, there. King, you're fighting ghosts! Oh yeah, I did.
Yeah.
Hold on, let me get some pictures.
Yo, Ray, you wanna fucking rest? Where's Ray, but... Oh yeah, you wanna...
Ray, fuck...
Rod, fuck you all round.
Alright, you should be able to spawn in matches now.
Rod, I'll be back.
Yo, Reckless, get your sorry ass up there.
What?
Get your sorry ass up there, bro.
I'm gonna be eating in a minute, bro. I can't.
In a minute, I'm gonna eat.
Someone else has to for the first round, bro. The first
God,
round, Becky.
I'm
fight. Because I'm about to eat, bro.
That's fine, Kirito.
Unless you wanna tell your mom to wear for me, I don't know, bro.
Yo, Kirito! Kirito, you should do the lights, bro.
You're going to die!
Yeah, well, I mean, it was like a last minute thing. I forgot who you were originally fighting, but he pulled out, so...
Screenies, that's offensive to Screenies.
Please, can you find it? Oh my god, Prod, I'm begging you.
Okay.
Now, wait, that's him.
He can have that guy.
Then she jumped on the cameras. No.
Yeah, that guy over there.
Go, Jack.
Oh. The uncle guy. Shut up. Goddamn. Loud ass motherfucker. Alright.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of you, bro. Look, we're already fighting.
Alright, you guys both, right?
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Alright, are you ready?
Call him out first.
I don't even, okay.
You sound racist. Hello.
Alright, sweet. I mean, since nobody's up here doing the lights, I'm just gonna do it myself. Alright, sweet. Come into the ring first. His name is King.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, from Louisville, Kentucky, wearing black tie, Mr. Cassius Marcellus Clay. His classic poem, I Am the Greatest.
This kid's got a left. This kid's got a right. If he hits you once, you're asleep for the night. This kid fights straight. He's got speed and endurance.
Control. on them like little stupid. I fuck on that bitch in the back.
Why is that? Hold on, hold on, hold on. Alright.
Oh,
it's
Ghostface's kid.
Alright, T-Boys.
Good
to
broken thing.
Easy.
Yeah.
Anyone want to rep for me? Alright. Sweet, let's come to the center.
Rock. Yeah.
Come to the center, boys. Alright.
Oh,
oh shit, this is very off, but you guys know the rules, no sliding, no jumping, no backhanding, you already know the rules, touch gloves if you wish, yeah, and then go back to your corners. Alright, blue corner, you ready? Alright, red corner, you ready? Fight. On the bell, on the bell, on the bell, on the bell, on the bell.
Fight!
I blacked out for a second, alright.
Ghosty.
Oh yeah, the game isn't on, I forgot. Sorry.
Oh, for fuck's sake, why is Lipsafoy?
I actually knew that, it's actually an inside job, I actually knew that.
Hey, game on! Can we ban Lips for being a fool? No, it's a fool.
My microphone!
Pod, can we ban the phone? Can we ban?
There we go, there's my microphone. Alright.
Pod, can we ban the phone?
Ghosty.
Shut up, alright.
Yo, one game.
Kill him,
my king! One second, I can't. Yo, King, do the atomic. Do the atomic. I've got the power.
Bro, what else am I gonna do? Do the atomic, the only way you're gonna win.
Oh! Ghost lands 2 hits on the king.
Come on, Ghost.
I let you win. No, I'll come.
It's just
oh, wait, I'm in seed. Can I change him?
Oh, yeah. I'm not gonna deduct the point, he didn't fucking know.
Staying down as well, you
didn't. Why does he only have some gloves?
Finger, not very great.
Man, you oh yeah,
his finger!
Just stop playing, bro. Just stop.
No, I'm gonna have fun, innit?
I'm gonna let it run for a little bit longer.
Ghost just needs to hit 2
and he wins. This fight's sponsored by CJ.
Why isn't it sponsored by Durek? You've got to stay protected.
Oh,
it's
shit.
It's kind of the 2 hands, by the way.
He's fucking crazy. He's there, right?
Still losing 2 hands, King. Let's be honest.
Jesus what? Christ. It's worse than anything I saw. Scream Fest, man. That's fucking
horrifying. You're fighting goddamn fucking...
Yo.
Uncle guy. If he's still
here. Why is this?
Oh, King's been random punches that I didn't realize. Where can I sit while I'm not in the way? These kids got a laugh. Rock, move your fighter.
Bro, I just get permission, yeah.
By the way.
The robot hand with one glove.
Rock, out the way. That was after the bell, but I mean, it was delayed.
It was delayed. It wasn't after the bell.
After one fight.
Yeah, it was delayed. Yeah, fair play to him. We didn't hit.
What the fuck is happening?
Oh yeah, that guy.
No, I've called that in 4K, bro. No. We ain't letting that slide. No, I'm posting that.
Uncle Panda.
But who else on this side kind of teach him how to fight me,
huh?
Round 2 has begun, lads.
I'll be the bell, don't worry, Todd. I'll be the bell.
You're fighting fucking... God damn, where is he?
Where's the fight?
You're fighting the uncle guy. Yeah.
Go finish him!
Yeah, Uncle Panda, the guy in the corner.
Yeah. My brain's off right now.
He's really doing his time.
Liv, stop being a dildo!
Hey, I've got one hand there. No one can blame me for it. Come on, let's be honest.
Should I get Habibi in here,
Liz?
Oh.
He's
oh.
He's still on.
Oh, there we go. I got a peripheral vision. I got it. You're going to die!
I don't even...
Oh, go! Stop it! Just kill him!
That was cold for
good. I thought he'd try and change some settings. That's what I was waiting.
King is trying to wear a fucking floppy the body shot down.
Ghost of Killers, there you go.
Hey,
I'm
my brain was between stopping it and not stopping it, but...
Should have stopped that fight.
By the way, after the next fight, we're gonna go to a...
Let's go!
Tell me a Kurt.
Yeah, Kurt.
Turn over the lockout, hey!
Right. Gentlemen, come to the center. Turn up on that music. Alright, sweet. We need the fighters in the center real quick.
No!
Alright. Ghost? Alright, sweet. So, after two rounds, can you get the fuck out? Goddamn. Alright. After two intense rounds, unfortunately, I was gonna fucking stop it, but it went too fast, but... after two rounds of constant beating between the both fighters, I can announce your winner, Ghost.
That is a fire fucking photo.
Let me
that photo is
that
fire.
Alright, let me check the next fight.
Yeah. Oh my god, bro.
Alright, so we've got Limps versus USA dude.
Oh shit.
I don't know where he is, but...
I'll fight him. Prod, I'll do it.
He's here somewhere, I just forgot his fucking username. Where? Yo, piss off, God!
There he is.
Hi, Joe!
It's this dude.
He's flashing my last one.
Who?
It's
oh, he's
him.
Yeah, I...
It's this dude.
I'm so confused. I know Limps is him, but I don't know who the other guy is.
Yo, can I get in? Yo, can I play Limps? Can I play Limps? USA
dude. Oh, him? Alright, sweet. You guys go to the fucking JT.
You don't
want to
win this? Take the fucking bully out, Bill! Take it off!
Someone so Jayzway can join.
I think it's gonna die.
It was full earlier.
Yo, Reeve, can you let me in? Yo, Reeve, can you let me in?
Bro, I wanna see Limps beat this guy up in a berry costume. That'd be fucking hilarious.
Dude, Limps is my fucking training.
That'd be great.
Limps is my training.
Trust that, by the way. Second name.
Yeah, I wanna see him beat someone's ass in a berry costume. It'd be hilarious.
Wait, what?
Oh,
I'm fighting you apparently.
Look what he's wearing, next fight.
It's me and you apparently.
Yo, get rid of that costume though, it takes up ink, bro. Get rid of the costume. Get rid of the costume.
If I tell you this, you're gonna know exactly what you're I beat you in a trilogy.
No! Shock!
It's been fucking ages. Oh no, I'm excited now.
Alright, so yeah, because these are the prelims. So after the prelims, we're gonna go for actual fights and shit. I'm gonna wait until they go
pretty.
What? Yeah.
Where's Kurito? I need to talk to him.
Gotta find a way.
I'm up here. Here!
Prod,
he's dead. Prod, he won't take the furry out of it.
Oh, no, we're going to fight because I'm going to make it bigger.
Prod, he's not taking the furry out of it.
Yeah, I'm either going to fucking... I might as well just take his mod away. He ain't fighting right now.
I don't get heated.
There is a video of me getting really beat.
Get Limps, please! Limps might
have
been
taken. What?
No, Limps is here!
Why do you have a rush?
I believe it.
Oh shit! Oopsie poops.
Yeah, you have the lower one.
I took the wrong guy's mod away. I know. But we're going to a different instance after this match, so...
I'm gonna go to sleep and rejoin now. It's not gonna last long.
I don't know. Alright, guys, clear the ring. Actually, alright, Snug or Reckless. Where you at, bro? You wanna do the time?
No, yeah.
It's not good. Oh god, this time's gone. So who wants to like take care of the time and shit while I actually announce?
Almost the whole card.
Yeah, my son.
Alright. Just take care of that shit. Alright. Now, announcing your second fight, also the last prelim of tonight. We have got Isaac versus Boom, 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 boom. I want you in my room. I need to look at the card again because I forgot what it was. I'm so professional.
Michael Jackson!
Alright, let's... Yeah, Limp versus Isaac. Alright. Now, coming to the ring first. Isaac. Turn off the lights, by the way.
Life is like a motherfucking dream. Fill my double cup up with some lean. Yeah, put my dick in your bitch, please. Yeah, rats coming in evergreen.
Yeah, hold up, let me pop my shit. Pussy nigga talking, we gon' leave him in a ditch. I'll kill my brother if he snitch. I was outside getting bad with the grits. Nigga bad with the grits. Yeah, yeah, tripping out the motherfucking bricks.
Yeah, moving bells, nigga, yeah, moving bricks. Fucking on this dot in that bitch a red bone. Yeah, yeah, put the bitch on. I put niggas on like some motherfucking cologne. Fuck nigga, yeah, I ain't seen a post one.
Yeah, I had to turn that shit off. Well, that shit, it's that shit. Where's Limp, sir? I need to give him his mod again. Cause I want to know where like, he's actually fighting.
No, Limp's
Limp,
different side of
mine. But don't spawn any fuck shit.
Oh my god, why the fuck is Limp's out here, bro? This is what you get from right.
Limp.
Now,
Limp.
Coming out of the red corner. Not making...
Wait for him to get his gloves.
Yeah, okay, cool.
Yeah, just call him out now.
Wait, I'm not ready.
Call him out!
Alright. Alright, sweet. Now, I think making a second fight in RFC. His name is Lips. Oh boy, coming from the red corner. Yeah, guys. Oh, he's not happy. He doesn't have the music. Okay.
You're going to die.
I can't remember. I have the worst memory.
Oh, what maker?
You're going to die.
Poster maker. Oh. I mean, shit. I mean, you can if you want to.
God damn it. Let me get my spot.
Let me get my chair.
Yeah, but like, you're
I'm going to be making some posters, though. All right, boys.
Lemps.
Ladies and gents. Welcome to the second fight, aka the second prelim and the final prelim. Gentlemen, come to the center.
Good.
Alright, lads.
Hey, it's nice
come, on. Come on up. Alright. You know the rules. No dragging. Don't overuse the drag, I mean. No ducking. No. Okay, you can duck, yeah? Alright, cool. Let's get that straight. No jumping, no sliding. No turning your back to the opponent, and you know the rules, touch gloves, go back to your corners. I'm starting a lot, do your little thingy thing. He's on screen. Yeah, alright. Alright, Limps, are you ready? Are you ready? On the bell.
Hello, Mr. Cameraman.
Swinging hooks.
Bell. Slug you down and Tito's having his fight, maybe after, is he on screen?
40 minutes.
¿Qué pasó, mi hermano?
Should've put fucking Isaac versus Tito.
What happened? the one that I need.
This dude's really spinning, bro. He's doing a swarm.
Cool. So called burrito man.
Oh, hey, bro. Like what?
Game, bro. You called burrito man?
I don't even know what you're saying, bro. I'm sorry.
Start the fight.
Stop the
I'm
fight.
You know
he's
gonna win.
This is
gonna be
because
my dad.
Bro.
My dad beats.
Hold on, let me let it go a little bit more. It's like.
Bro.
What?
Let it go longer, bro. Honestly. Okay.
Just stop. Stop the fight.
Bro. Just stop. Oh, yeah. It's sad. It's really sad. All right. We already know.
I mean, what do you think? It was pretty.
I was waiting because he's on screen. I was going.
What kind of match is this?
You're winning by TKO and them. I mean, it's unfortunate, but...
Hey, yo!
By the way, Isaac, next time I'm gonna put you against Tito, because that was very sad. I'm sorry.
What do you mean I've got in trouble? Like, same height.
No, 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 no,
no, no, no,
no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no,
no,
no,
no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, I'm playing Snug, so I'm being Snug.
No, I'm going, okay, fine.
Don't worry,
you
need to go me.
I'm pretty sure you might be like 6'1", 6'2".
Next one, give me permission, it's one of my
moves. I'm like 5'6".
Hey, don't forget me!
Alright, come on,
Jimmy,
go ahead.
I'm not doing
anything. Yo, Jesus, we're at 12-6.
Alright, come on, end the light, fuck it.
No.
Are we thinking of plating pitcher? Yeah, we're just taking a fight.
What the fuck you mean, y'all?
Hey, we're actually gonna be up
to
you.
Go
backstage.
Team
wait, Dragon, what the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?
Shut up. Yeah, just wait. Come on.
We're acting like we've got, like, Beavis.
Go close, DK.
I think his Guardian died. I think he's...
What's up with that big ass placing all their kids?
Yeah, he fucking died.
Yeah. Yeah, you're going to die! You're going to die!
Oh,
no,
you're going to die!
You're going to die!
Oh, there you go,
he's
tracking
threads! Yeah, I think I fixed my height. Yeah, I fixed it!
I'm being abused!
Hey, Michael Jackson, come on, don't diddle me like that.
Oh, we're going to a new game, apparently.
Well, I joined the studio.
Send
you pictures.
Oh yeah, okay. Oh yeah, that's one in the
You meant to Leo cunt, yeah, you got to rest.
I think I'm at your Kirito King.
So. Huh? Hello?
I think I'm fighting after Kirito instead.
Jimmy, I might back up your corner.
I've been fighting her.
Actually, she's just saved it.
This is live 2-1 Ghosties YouTube, so...
Ford, can I be a judge?
Fuck you!
Fortnite battle pass!
Judge thing right there.
I will send you to Jesus.
I'm gonna sit down and
if you are willing to judge, tell me right now...
You're going to die!
No.
You're going to die!
We haven't fought in it. we can't spawn in
film.
We can't spawn in invention.
I was fucking terrifying, bro.
Yeah, I know. I was just about to do that.
I'm gonna be a strong body computer. She dancing like a
That's
a fucker.
You're a fucking
done. That film sucks, dude. That film sucks ass.
It's scary.
No, the part that had me laughing was when the fucking cat was in the box, bro. I was like, what the fuck?
What went wrong?
No, lava shroud when the girl teleports in front of her face.
I don't even...
What, in what world is it that you pick up the phone and then it's apparently behind you? Like, in what world does that happen?
Oh shit! Yo, Jay's wait. I'm gonna give you your makeup pen when it's your fire, alright? Oh, okay, if you wanna hide, then just... What?
I'm not afraid of the dark.
about it now. I'm in your corner. I'm in your corner right now. We're going to talk about it right now.
Let's shut the lights off real quick. Let's get everything dim as hell.
Just put the stuff.
All right. Now, she broke her arm. Coming to the ring, making her second fight in RFC history, Kirito. Turn off the green light, by the way.
I know, I put this thing so many fucking times. So I buy and I beat him.
Here he is, bringing himself against Shock. Alright. Now I'm gonna turn that off. Where's the song? Where's the song?
I saw him last tomorrow.
Oh wait. Oh,
why is Tiger
Wacky and this is my ninja way.
If you don't want brother, you're dying. I'm hitting you with a Rasengan.
Bro, I've left him rejoin twice and it's still laggy as hell.
I'm good, I'm clean.
Fire in the middle.
It's very difficult
to
do things solo.
Alright, you both know the rules. No dragging, no going
under the hand.
The game isn't on, don't worry about it.
Okay. No going under the throw rope, you guys know the rules. Touch gloves and get back to your corners.
Yeah.
Alright!
Can you make yourself strong?
Yeah, I'm
doing
it.
Okay. What's my best
breath? Push brother!
This one,
alright.
Alright. I got this in the back.
Do it for the Arabs!
You won't lie.
Add a round, by the way. Add a round.
He's getting his gloves.
Add a round. Oh my gosh.
How's that end of round?
Alright,
are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready? Let's fight! Right,
on the bell.
Do it for the Pakistani!
Now we're actually
clean. Keep it clean.
It's got really bad. Shit.
By the way, you guys gotta pay attention to the fight, because I need the results if it doesn't get knocked out.
Oh, that's fine.
This is 3 rounds, by the way.
Fuck!
Oh god, I'm getting bad.
Oh shit, I'm scared.
Kirito
has to play a little safe.
Oh, Kirito gets hit.
Jimmy,
oh,
fuck me up.
Shock takes 3.
Oh, fuck you.
Doug,
you got me in the corner.
Ah.
Smacked up there. Fine,
Shut up. Can you fight?
I can fight. I'm fine. Chris has told me that.
I feel like me and Kirito got
kind of respect.
You black one.
Oh no, without that.
Give me your gloves.
I'm not as good as they used to be at all.
Even poor boy. Yeah, I can fight. Yeah, let's fight.
Baby, we built this house.
You alright?
Oh, I get punched.
I need to get used to it.
All right, he touched them up. We all know Kirito's gonna get knocked out.
Oh,
all Oh, trading once again.
Oh, you're on that, mate?
I'm so
That's
I'm like
oh god, hi, oh no, it's dead. What? It's fine.
You where's my brother Timmy? Where's Timmy?
Yeah. Timmy K. Jimmy K.
Are you on charge, by the way?
Looks like this fight is gonna end in the second round, folks. This looking like to be a good one right here, man.
Oh, yeah, that's... Yeah, I don't know if that's gonna be enough. You might wanna have it on charge one
time. Is he dead? Is he dead? Is he fucking dead?
Okay. I don't know.
Wait, what happened to the scene that asked them? What happened to the scene?
Really fucking died.
They all quit. They quit?
Three, 2 minutes.
Yeah, they quit.
I feel like I'm just like gone. Bushmala!
Oh, this is looking very club.
This is best fight of the night so far. Come on.
Oh.
That's done.
Oh, no. You can get your comeback.
No, I can't. I'm not coming back.
Yes, the fuck you are.
I'll not do this.
Hey, Stas is at the clock. The clock stopped.
Oh, the clock has broken.
Corner. Yeah. We have 30 seconds.
I'll come.
20 seconds.
Fight.
Right, let's go, boys.
Oh,
you keep making me do that.
I see. Wait, you gotta watch out for your headset though, because it might actually go down really fast. So.
No, I'm more worried about this. This is gonna die. I'm more worried about this. I'm
walk since done.
Round. How did I last?
I got full front.
I need to win my mouth.
Yeah, but what number? What are they on?
What? Yes!
Round 3, by the way.
I'm not winning this, mate.
Gringo. Yes, the fuck you are. I'm scared. You're scaring me, Kirito.
I'm not gonna win this. You're gonna come in and hold one, two. You're gonna hit me off the bat. Watch.
3, 2, 1, and now it is time.
Burrito. All
right.
Burrito. More like.
By the way, when it's like in the like the 25 second marks, like when they're in the corners.
Alright,
I'm about to go. Fuck. Oh my god, you can mess around with the lights if you want.
See? I'm not gonna win it.
Oh wait, the lights are bugging out. Let's just restart the timer because I don't know what the fuck happened.
It's only 60 seconds, wasn't it?
No. It was on 108.
Fuck you, kids.
Rito, come on, you gotta get enough out there, Shroud.
Oh shit, let's see Kirito get a comeback here.
Now the comeback king is
ready.
Let him make
the
mistake.
For real, don't come back.
Oh shit, I'm hitting you and it's not going through.
He's
got him frustrated. Let's see if this works against him.
There's only one comeback king.
Rito, let him make the mistake.
Don't call it a comeback. Wait for the kid named
Ice Cube.
Shut your mouth.
No, that's another one. No way. Fucking crazy comeback if it works.
I had to kill it to actually win by no count.
Bad, Rito.
No! Oh!
Easy though. I got close.
I'm
unfortunate. He's a god. Call him 61.
Oh, that was
right.
No, I didn't. You're fighting after the next fight. Jesus.
Alright, well, I'm gonna
I feel like everybody in this room can beat us.
I'm gonna get
when
off.
When do you have to go?
Right for the video, yeah.
When are you going?
So like, hey, yo, what time 15 is it?
Minutes. What time is it?
15 minutes.
AVL's in fucking like a couple minutes. I'm charging. Not a couple minutes, I got 30 minutes, 40 minutes. I'm charging.
Okay, that's cool. But, alright. Okay.
That's
well,
like 66
minutes.
I'm
still fucking AFK, so I'm just gonna lift, where is he? Where's Shock at? He's gone, alright then. Shock 1, fucking, I guess Jay's way and John Wayne next.
When is that ABL Take thing? Fan. Like, how many minutes? Like
30, Yo,
minutes.
Joe, mama.
30 minutes, alright.
No, 20.
Alright, so...
Wait,
44. This one, I'm in ABL.
I'm on a fucking PS4 right. One position.
Rick.
How the fuck did I get myself?
James Way.
Hold on, there.
51%.
Is it finally?
Alright. Yo, turn off the spinning lights. Thank you.
I porn!
Alright, I'm here, you son of a bitch.
Chop.
I haven't been able to watch it for 11 days!
Reckless.
Whatever day it is.
Alright, you know how much
here,
I'm
give me a high five. Shit.
Sucks. Sucks ass. It's NRK, it's not your fight.
I'll go fuck.
What's up?
Alright, good luck.
It's not your fight yet. No, not November. It sucks.
He's telling me good luck.
Oh, by the way, Snow, Jay's Way is fighting now because he has to go, so you'll be fighting twice in a row.
So who am I gonna fight? Who am I gonna fight, bro?
Well, then that means I'm gonna go hit the gritty right
now. I'll find you a quick opponent.
Hey, me.
I might as well just give you national champ, to be honest.
I was fighting Snug.
Let me fight Jay's Way.
You are fighting Snug.
Oh, okay.
Can I fight three people in a row, Prod? Let me fight three people. Damn it!
Alright,
there's Crisis, too. Are you fighting Crisis?
Alright.
You're fighting Crisis.
But he's not here.
That? Can I kick this motherfucker? Like,
no.
What? I want to shove. I'm gonna shove a foot up his ass. How about that, bro?
Before Rave's fight, because Rave, I'm gonna just find a quick opponent for you. But we're gonna have we'll have Rue versus Tito since Tito hasn't fought yet and he's meant to. So. You're gonna fight this guy. Alright. You're gonna fight him. Ooh la la indeed.
Alright. I'm ready to fight.
Turn off all the lights. Or I might just turn on. Okay. So, first things first, we're gonna have, first person out, we're gonna have Jay's Way.
What corner?
Oh yeah, corner, he's in blue corner. Now, I don't know who, okay, yeah, I know who it is. Alright, next up, coming from the red corner, the man with a pistol, John Wick. Johnny! And now, I present to you both the fighters in the ring. Alright, I'm gonna go to the top of the musical. Alright, sweet. Now, Boyos, alright? So, come to the center. Come to the center. Alright. You know the rules already. No jumping, no sliding, no backhanding. No overuse of drag. You know the rules already. So touch gloves when you're ready and return to your corners. Alright. Alright, blue corner, you ready? I mean, you guys are in the wrong corners, but red corner, you ready?
Yeah.
Alright, box. On the bell, I mean. Oh, I thought the time was
already gone, but...
Let's go.
Trod hard after 25 seconds at the end.
Are you making the...
I don't even know, like, bro. Just do what you need to do. We might as well just go up and, like, yeah.
I got someone next to me. I'm not trying to hit him.
Do it when it starts, Bob.
Do I?
I understand.
Yo, Babatunde, can you move over a little bit?
Sorry.
Alright, sweet.
I'm so tired.
I'm gonna hop out of the ring, actually.
I thought I was fighting.
But what if you were to make a 95 runs, right?
Maybe.
Yep. Yeah. Wait.
Oh! John Wayne gets hit with a hook. Yeah. I don't remember which one it was,
the pinups are gonna be what's called what public. The freedoms are going
to
be
Oh! Snug has just crashed, I think.
Big left hand by
Jay's one.
Big trade by good fight.
Alright. Currently we've got John Wick, he's a bit low. Just a little low. Both fighting Casper the Ghost right now. There's a large distance between each other, blocking each other's hits. Currently traveling around the whole ring as we have 20 seconds left on the timer. This is going to be a four-round fight. You know, just getting all the details. You know.
I can't. Well, in 9 seconds.
And there's 5, 4. Oh, okay. 3, 2, 1.
Round
that was
time. Ding, 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 round over. Look, extra 25 seconds.
No. Don't worry. There we go.
John Wick seems to have lost his hands. He is now an amputee.
Do the spinning like 12 in like the time. That'd be cool.
Neither fighter seems to have a corner.
What are you doing?
Controversial decision.
Jake was
standing up to heaven asking Allah
for help. Alright. On the bell, let's go. Round 2 out of 4.
Round 2. We're going for the gloves.
Touching gloves, always staying home, you know. Jake's
back in the corner.
Oh!
2 for John Wick.
Oh! They hit again. Oh! John Wick takes a hook to the face. Oh! Once again. Oh! They trade. Oh, Jayway throwing those aggressive hits. Oh, they trade. A whole lot. Oh, John Wick takes the hit.
Don't let her open up you.
Oh.
Left hand lands. John Wick. That's a team ready.
Oh. Oh, John Wick receives a hit. But not a hit to be thrown back. Oh!
One man for Jay's way again. This is not going to...
Honestly, I don't even know how Jay's way is doing. It's like he's not taking no hits, but...
Jay barely misses with the cross.
John Wick, don't get a dodge.
I mean, you guys weren't even allowed to spawn in your own gloves because there's issues with them, but... Oh no, bro.
Yeah, some people were...
John Wick, let him make mistakes. You're the one making mistakes.
Let
him make mistakes.
Oh!
Let's go, John Wick. Finally land a punch.
Let him come to you, John Wick. Let him come to you. Come on, John Wick.
Oh! John Wick received another hit. I think I might have to...
One man for Jay's way again. This fight surely can't go on for much longer.
I think we see where it's going.
One man for John Wick.
John Wick, last round.
Oh! I'm gonna have to stop it here, lads. I'm gonna have to stop it.
Stopping this board.
He's getting too close, bro. I swear, he's about to get that bad. I think we also was going to battle
him. And 12 winner by way of TK.
So. Huh? let gentlemen come to the center as we show off the winner and the unfortunate loser. You have your winner here, Jay's way. John Wick, I'm going to start with you first. What happened, bro? What happened?
Well, you said
he had a lead,
so
I'm trying to make it quick.
But if you
kind of
have to fight now, then...
Oh, fair enough. Anybody you're up for next?
You kind of have to fight now, though.
Anybody, to be honest. I don't have anyone to fight anymore.
John Wick, me! John Wick, me!
Let's see. Now, you want to go? Let's go to the winner here. Jay's way, what was going through your mind?
Hey, I didn't know what to expect, bro. I've been gone for 7 days. Got my eyes sticking away. But I remember my coach taught me, you know, Ken and I, he's after that boy. And yeah, he taught me some moves, you know. No, that's it.
I see.
Jimmy.
Is there anybody? Holy shit, is there anyone that you're up for next, or?
Do I want to call out?
Stop moving your head, bro.
I want IDK.
That is
I don't know what you were doing.
We're gonna move on to the next fight now. Snug.
That is the dumbest fight you've ever done.
I think I might have to fight because ABL's about to start.
That is fine, bro.
I swear.
Who am I fighting in ABL?
Buggy, that he thinks he's dead.
Let me check.
We're gonna get Snug back on real quick.
Isn't it IDK? I swear he's fighting IDK.
I think it's me.
Bro, IDK keeps on... Snug is back on. We also have R2 here, so that's going to be the main event for now.
He's
going to
fight Kyle for some reason. You mind me, Kyle?
Yes, we got Jimmy versus Snug.
I think I just canceled my fight. I gotta go.
Alright. Guy, can you give me permission? Can you give me mods so I can...
Bro, who am I fighting now, then?
Jimmy!
Wait, who are you fighting?
I'm fighting Snug.
Who the fuck is Snug?
Right here,
this will be the first double fight, I think, in RFC history. We've got Snug fighting twice tonight, so good luck to Snug.
Can you see me, Joe?
Who? Right at? Yeah, I see you.
Jimmy versus Snug in Beyond X. Jimmy, I've given you your permissions. I'm gonna get rid of those meetings.
Yeah, don't let everyone in. I guess you can ask.
Oh, wait, is this your song?
Which
yo, Ghosty.
Alright, just do
Ghosty.
This.
You wanna what? Rat at in?
Which side first? What corner?
Alright, we have both men in the changing rooms. By the way, both of you press the button in your changing rooms. There's a button that has like a little
you want
what button.
Rat in real quick?
What corner, Bob?
Whoever. There's a fucking... Whoever can what?
Look up there. Look up there. So Snug is in blue corner.
Alright, blue corner first.
Alright, I shall announce the first... Actually, I'm gonna fight the victor of the last event. Jimmy! Oh shit, my fault. I'll just get you somebody else. Give me some RPGs. My fault. You can do rock if you want. Now, the man having double fights in one night.
Two fights, one night.
With an ultimate loss streak. Snug in VR. Coming from the blue corner. There he is, ladies and gentlemen.
Wait, is that Jimmy Neutron? Holy shit.
Walmart!
By the way, co-main is after this, so, yeah. Alright.
I'm gonna eat your pussy.
Okay.
I'm only making it where I can get friends. I don't want distractions.
Gentlemen, gentle women, come to the center.
Gentle lesbians.
Just wait on the bill.
Yes, gentle lesbians. Alright, you know the rules. No jumping, no sliding, no backhanding, no obese and dragging. Touch gloves if you wish.
No getting bitches.
Back to your corners.
He did not want to touch my gloves.
I didn't hear what he said.
You didn't want to touch gloves?
Get it, get it.
Yo, Ray, just like this.
Alright, run it.
Go,
Jimmy.
Fight.
Go.
About one.
Come on, Jimmy.
Walmart.
Oh.
Jimmy, hurry up.
By the way, if you hear that little clashing sound, that's them fucking hitting each other's swords.
Why is this getting so sped? Why are they not taking damage?
Yo, what the?
That's because they're hitting each other's gloves, bro. That's why it's doing that little fucking hitting sound. Snug, get out your watch. What are you doing?
Yeah, I'm in standing. What the fuck? Bro, what?
They're hitting each other's gloves. What the fuck?
No.
Yeah, they are. Look at the hands.
Stay on it.
Wait, move on.
Stop real quick. I could be wrong.
Hit him real quick.
Joe's AFK and the game glitches.
Joe, you sped. That's why. Well, I thought it was them hitting each other. You motherfucker.
Do you have to end and start the game or it's going to be bugged? Do you have to end and start it?
Yeah, I gotta go.
I have to end and start the game? Alright, hold on, lads.
I gotta go as well.
Whoa, mom!
Game over!
Yeah,
wait, let's go get that event ready.
No, let me come with Ghosty, please. And Habibi.
Yeah, Ghosty.
Game on!
I have to invite me.
Mush bala! Fade la da la!
Do I need to go?
Alright.
Oh, I gotta go.
Alright, can you hit each other real quick? Jimmy,